Thanks for clicking on our video. Here we have a 2008 Monaco Dynasty Diamond, 45 foot, in near pristine condition. We just got it on trade, so it has some bugs. It came in with a little ding on the windshield, so we're putting a brand new windshield in it. Just give you a quick walk around on this coach. Has the 7500 diesel generator in there. And if you look down the side of this thing, it's been in a garage. It's, like I say, near pristine condition. I mean, the awnings for the slide rooms look good. Slide room locks underneath the coach. The tires are about a year and a half old. Has a little scratch right here that's been touched up. Can't barely see it. Has the Aqua Hot. Walk around here. Lip grab handle. Tire is a 295/80 22/5 and a Toyo. Aqua Hot system. Everything in this thing works just fine. Tag axle. Let me get a view. Beautiful rear cap on it. Absolutely awesome motorhome. Walk inside here real quick. Sorry about the quality of this. It's not too good. Oh, so if you want to look at the steps, how clean everything is. And look at this. Leather is in great shape. It's the Ralph Lauren color that they had for the year. Everything is good. LED TVs have been updated. When we look at the ceiling, the inlay, and it's just hard to find a motorhome that has this type of woodwork anymore. I mean, it's just, everything is just done to perfection. Look how good this leather is. Beautiful. And then the floors look really good. The manna, look, I mean, look how clean this is. It's a convection. Fantastic vent. All the lights are all push button. That's for your Insta Hot, your Aqua Hot. I mean, even into here where everything's adjustable, all your shelves. This has not been a coach that's been lived in. A lot of these have been lived in. I did see one little issue. This, I barely see it. The tile's cracked. That's the only tile that's cracked. Something probably fell out of this fridge. It's got an ice maker. And it's a Gen Air. I mean, if Gen Air is top of the line. I mean, everything's real wood. Everything in this thing. Walls, everything. Rope lights underneath. Everything's been switched out to LED or fluorescent. Down to how clean this thing is here. You can be 6'4" and fit in that thing. We want to look at the Splendide. Wash washer and dryer. It's not a combo. Has the four slide model, by the way, the Diamond. Like I say, I've not found anything in here that does not work. I mean, down to the headboard, this thing's top notch. Has a Sleep Number bed, and then a huge wardrobe. That's where the extra chairs go. But give us a holler. Coach has 80,000 miles on it, and you would never know it had that many miles on it, which for a diesel, it's just getting broke in. And the thing is it hasn't been sitting around. It's been very well cared for and put in a garage and driven, so it's not going to have any oil leaks or anything like that. And you're more than welcome to take it to Freightliner, have them check it. Or we'll do that for you. So visit us, generalrvutah.com. Or call 801-307-1085.